Hi, this is Andre. One of the Lupe's secret weapons is the ability to adjust reed effects in real time and play them like an interactive instrument. The default arrangement for reed effects is to have different combinations of settings saved to an individual switcher button, and if you caught the previous video, that's what was going on there. This video is the flip side of that. We're taking one reed effects preset, gradually altering one or two reed effects parameters at a time, and then immediately hearing those changes by holding down the FX edit button. This lets us hear those new reed effects settings without having to save the whole thing as a new preset, and allows for very rapid manipulations of a loop. We're also hearing the Volca drum throughout, synced to the Lupe, and having that rhythmic reference definitely helps make a lot of the more esoteric reed effect settings much easier to understand. This video is from the same session as the previous one and uses the same bass loop as a starting point. There'll be a very brief recap of that initial loop as well as the starting reed effects preset that we're using. After that, we're into hardcore deep dive marathon geek out territory. Now, I do feel there's a lot of value in microanalyzing this stuff to an absurd degree, but I also readily acknowledge that doing so is indeed a little absurd. So if you like that kind of thing, then that is the kind of thing you'll like. And please watch as much or as little of this as you feel up to.